I think India is doing far better considering the environment across the globe, where everything is crashing, and unemployment, the complete collapse of the banking sector, and the whole dejection of the general population worldwide. I think what has saved us in India is, I would say, in priority, I think the regulatory measures adopted by the Reserve Bank of India and the conservativeness of the Indian banking system has really helped us not fall through this black hole of this worldwide economic crisis. Therefore, you will never see the situation where companies have gone completely bankrupt, where all the saving schemes have been, dry, where the average citizen is out on the streets looking for a way to live. So fortunately for us, what we may have considered a few years ago, slowing down of the financial reforms, really has been to our benefit today. India is doing far better considering the environment across the globe, where everything is crashing, and unemployment, the complete collapse of the banking sector, and the whole dejection of the general population worldwide. I think what has saved us in India is, I would say, in priority, I think the regulatory measures adopted by the Reserve Bank of India and the conservativeness of the Indian banking system has really helped us not fall through this black hole of this worldwide economic crisis. Therefore, you will never see the situation where companies have gone completely bankrupt, where all the saving schemes have been, dry, where the average citizen is out on the streets looking for a way to live. So fortunately for us, what we may have considered a few years ago, slowing down of the financial reforms, really has been to our benefit today.